Executive Secretary for Water Resources Commission, Ben Ampoma, has reiterated the call on communities living along the Tano River to be circumspect when drinking from the river.
The level of acid within the water was quite of a concern, which also led to the death of some aquatic animals. Let me put it in terms of figures. When you have a pH which is below 6.5, then it's of concern. And it was about 2.5 when the incident happened. So obviously it's of concern. What we did together with Ghana Water Company was to take samples from the site and then downstream as far as we could go, especially within the Ghana Water Company intake points, Techiman, up to Abisim, which supplies water to Sunyani and its environs. And by 11 p.m. yesterday, the pH level at Abisim, Sunyani, was around 6.8.